listen to my instructions. Can we do that?
Yes.
Okay, so first thing first, I would like you to close your eyes. Don't sleep, just close your eyes. Okay. Now, I want you to imagine of your dream car. Done?
Yeah.
Again, close your eyes. Okay. Now, I want you to make it red. Is it pretty?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I want you to make it big. Dream car into an old-fashioned car.
Oh.
Classic. Okay. Okay. Now, students, I want you to make it broken.
No.
Oh, no.
Okay. I first up. No. Why?
I love
my dream car.
Because I want to go home.
Okay. It's okay. All right, students. You can open your eyes. Okay, students. How was your dream car?
Broken.
Broken. Is it beautiful?
No.
Yes. No.
It's horrible.
Okay, students. So, okay. Students, in order for you to buy all things that you like, your favorite car, favorite food, you need something. What is it?
Money.
Very good. You need money in order for you to buy all the things that you like and you need. Okay, students. I gave you some descriptions just now, right?
Yes.
So, I would like to call a student to recap whatever description that I gave just now. Amira, can you please?
Red.
Big.
Fashion.
Okay.
Broken.
Okay, very good. Give a round of applause to Amira. Okay. Students, based on the description just now, can you guess what are we going to learn for today?
Objective.
Very good. Yeah. True. We are going to learn about adjective. So can you please give me the definition of adjective? To describe noun. True. Describe noun. So I've taught you what is noun on our previous lesson. So can you please repeat the definition of noun?
Noun is a person.
Loud, Amira.
Noun is a person.
The fourth example is
delicious.
Delicious.
The word is
delicious.
And then
chocolate
teddy bear. The word is
chocolate.
And the last one is
big
bungalow house. The word is
big.
Very good. Okay, students, why do you think I hold those words in sentences? Based on your understanding, if I don't bold those words, can you identify the descriptive adjectives in the sentence?
Yes.
Yes, how?
Describe.
Because to describe the noun. Very good. So, example, beautiful diamond ring. Beautiful is the adjective. Whereas the diamond ring is the
noun.
So, descriptive adjective is describing the
noun.
Very good. So far, you're clear with the lesson? I would like you to be in a group of five, okay? And then send one representative to the front. And then for this activity, the representative should roll the dice, and the number that you get on the dice will identify the picture, the topic, as well as the picture that you will get, okay? Based on the topic, okay? The picture is only act as a guideline for you. You don't have to follow the picture, just follow the topic, alright? Okay. So for this activity, once you get the topic, you have to list out five descriptive adjectives related to the topic, and then you have to do a sentence shape. Okay, I'll show you an example. Let's say a sentence shape. And then let's say that the topic that I get is favorite fast food. So the five descriptive adjectives that I've listed are big, new, famous, cheap, and delicious. So let's say I'm in the same group with the students. So I'll start with the first sentence by using the first adjective, and then the second students need to continue until the fifth student. However, the sentences should be related to each other and should be relevant with the topic. Okay, are you able to follow my instructions?
Yes.
Okay, very good, students. So can I see a representative from each group to come to the front?
you elegant.
So, are you done?
Yes.
Yes? No? Okay, I'll add another 1 minute.
The car that my brother bought is black.
The car is so fast and able to beat the Pablo Montoya race the Russian driver.
Okay. Can you please list down the adjectives that you have used? Expensive. Okay.
Big.
Comfortable.
Okay. Black.
Fast.
Fast. Very good. They managed to use fast. Very good. So, students, how was the activity?
Wow.
Okay, is it helpful in enhancing your understanding?
Yeah.
Very good. So students, let's move on to the next activity. So for this activity, you will need to remain in your respective group. The same instructions and one representative in front. You have to roll a dice, but this time, the number on the dice will identify which number that you will get on the envelope. So once you get the number, take out a piece of paper off the envelope. There are 6 descriptive adjectives stated on the paper and you have to create 6 sentences. But this time, you only have to send one representative to present the sentences. But you don't have to highlight the adjective. Your other classmates have to identify it. So they have to listen to it and attentively. Okay. You get the instruction?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. So can I see representative from group? From every group? Are you? Shakira? Are you how? Okay. So, same thing, roll the dice. Okay. Number 3, okay. Take out the paper. Alright. Number 3. Try. Golden Globe to present it later. Alright? If you have any questions, just raise up your hand. It doesn't need to be connected to each other. The sentences. Please.
Exciting.
Okay, is it correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so give a round of applause to yourself. Okay. The last row will be Shakira's descriptive adjectives?
Refers to our sensory image.
Very good. Okay, from this group, can I ask you to list down 5 examples of descriptive adjectives?
Yes.
Okay.
New.
Beautiful.
Red.
Big.
Expensive.
Okay, very good.